Just came back to Firenze. Look at you. Beautiful as ever.
But, oh, Ezio, it's been 2 years.
And I've thought of nothing but you.
Oh, but Ezio.
What is it?
I'm engaged to be married. My father kept asking me to choose. I thought I would never see you again.
He lost money to. He's dragged them out to the end of the new bridge.
Who the hell is Manfredo?
My fiancé.
Grazie, messere. You don't know how close.
Whoa, hey, aspetta, what are you doing?
Do you love her?
What?
Do you love her? Cristina, the woman you're about to marry.
Yes, I do. I swear I do. Kill me here and I will die still loving her.
You are never going to gamble again.
Never, messere.
You will be a good husband to her, or I will hunt you down. Kill you myself. He's fine. He'll make a good husband. I made sure of it.
What?
Better not be looked.
God! Nice move!
obey the law, you must die.
Tell your comrades that only Eduardo may examine the invention up close to make the final adjustments.
Yes, Capitano.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Join the papal army, she said. As you were good pay. Now look at me. Capitano di questa barca di merda. Is the cannon ready for testing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready. That is my one.
Let's see if you can bite your master's hand, shall we?
Thank you.
Perdonatemi, Leonardo.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, this Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in a retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
General d'Alviano, êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon, all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Hey!
This is their camp.
You steal a man's wife and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back! So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Get it! Get
him! I'm doing my job, right?
Please, no! Don't do it!
Assassin on their trail. They'll not survive much longer.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French
Stop their anger
think,
and focus their frustration!
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I have heard that before.
It is something your father...
Run!
I will take care of them.
Kill them all, though it may take a little while.
Report all tribes to the Guardia.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous surround.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
You speak French? There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General D'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Ah! What have I seen him before?
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Fantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.